Now you guys are ready.
Sensational.
Okay. The challenge just came out fast. What the hell? These players right now, not playing around. Clearly. All right, let's get this going.
Move my character.
Oh, what the Go! Fuck? I wasn't even. You know what? Fucking Mega. Alright, so that's the 2 out of 3, I guess. Badu,
it has begun. Oh, I try to catch you.
I can't fucking charge for shit. Oh, okay. Jeez. Bullshit.
Ah. No escape.
Really?
You keep doing it.
That clock out, didn't he?
Yep. Violent Cam was a little too fucking violent for me.
No escape.
It's looking jazz right now. Them blocks though. Oh.
Okay.
Thought you caught me slipping there. That would have killed. Yeah. That would have killed me too. GG.
Here comes the challenger.
All right. I gotta keep Vega. What the fuck is this bullshit? I'm sorry that me and Vega, I'm just basically using one button.
I know this.
Oh, look at that! Look at that damage, though. Charge here, the boys. Aggression though, okay. We're just hitbox right now. We don't even... Ow. What the fuck? How do you keep a charge across us like that? Oh.
Get off!
That girly ass scream. Alright.
No escape! Like, I know my shit. I don't know who the fuck this is.
chance.
Whoa, give it to me.
You win.
No, the hit band off. Let's go. That's like a range though. Are you trying to block that? The big out though. I fucking do better. Alright, last round.
No escape.
You fucker! Damn it! Some bullshit. Fuck this game. Well, that was SBC Chaos. So. Alright, well, the betting has stopped. So, like an A-Town one. Whoever chose A-Town there. Well done. Alright, A-Town, so what's your next game of choice?
Oh god, I gotta get out of this log of keeping challenge. I mean, you know what I want to play. Samurai Showdown 5!
Oh, you fucking asshole. Alright. Well, guys, we're playing Samurai Showdown 5 next, apparently, because A-Town is trying to guarantee his victory. But it's cool. We're gonna go with that game next. You guys prepare yourselves. I'm gonna open up the betting for that one next year. Samurai Showdown 5. Alright, so the betting is open again. You knew we were about to do this. I didn't fucking dog the fucking air throw. The air throw got him the victory. I could have just turtled there, but I went in. Trying to, because there was too much time left. Well, you assholes. Alright. I see how it is. Let me go and get Samurai Showdown up here next. I think I was disconnected from server. Hold on. What happened?
The same happened to me.
Fightcade, please.
Blame Fightcade.
I do blame Fightcade. Now my whole like front screen is frozen. GG. Let me put on some music until I can see if we can fix it. Cannot connect to Fightcade. Oh no, this is not good.
You gotta press it twice, I'm in.
Okay, there we go.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, fuck out of here. Now, let's just get this going here. So guys, get your bets in. I see you guys are betting heavily in A-Town's favor. Ushkina. I picked last time.
I don't remember. It was so fast.
I'll just try this guy.
He's good.
Kazama Kazuki. Tai. Tokugawa Yoshitora.
What?
Izo Jinjo ni. Ippon me. Shoubu!
Isn't it your favorite game ever, Denny? Oh shit, son.
Not that fucking range.
Holy shit.
Okay, that's it. You just have fucking moves for every fucking angle.
I do. That's why I like this character.
Find somebody else. Really, that was some bullshit. Try this guy.
Tachibana Ukyo.
Oh my god. Good shit up, Yan. Let's go. Damn. What the fuck was that? I don't even.
That was a good move, Biz.
Okay. If I can take it, I guess. What the fuck? Oh, that damage though. Why is your life bar blue? Whoa. Look at that. I won a game. Look how happy he is. You know what? I am happy left there, right? Because I get bopped in the fucking game. You hush up. You don't know my struggle.
I'll run this back.
That fucking move. It burns so much fucking time too, so stupid. This game.
Hey, we're doing a lot better that time though. Don't walk away these bitches though.
Alright, well I'm gonna get to choose a game now since down two games, but thank you guys there. You get your points. So AtownAssassin with another win there.
You enjoying your day so far, Denny?
You know, my day is going pretty well. Alright? Despite this bullshit. It's going pretty good. So next game up, you know, I'm gonna play some Garu Mark of the Wolves. So prepare yourself. You guys can bet who's gonna win on this game.
Am I allowed to bet for you, Kappa? Doing what I said I wouldn't, taking a drink.
Some butters like, you guys are a mess.
Oh, that game doesn't work for me, Denny, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay.
I believe in you, Denny. For this game, I believe.
Fuck, alright. Samurai Showdown was just too much for me to handle. I had a shot at SBC Chaos, okay, but that shit didn't work out very well.
I honestly think you had a shot in both of those games.
Yeah, but I don't have enough moveset for either to be able to pull any of that off. But we'll still pull one of these. Let me change the game title. If I can. Maybe it's not here.
I usually just put it in like the retro gaming section.
I found it. Alright. Let's see how this goes. But well, let's try Ninja Guy again. Look at that throw though. It's actually more like a pompadour.
Toku Komaru.
But
versus who's nude butt.
Butt hype? To see.
Wow.
I didn't made it easier for me.
I didn't know the time was that low.
Okay.
Oh, I can't air block. Fuck.
Oh god. Oh, that damage.
Fuck.
Yo, the time was gone. What the fuck?
Yo.
Okay.
Fight. Oh God.
Let's go.
That was a good one though. Why good?
Yeah, you know, I come back was pretty solid. I gotta give it to you for that. The comeback was real on that one.
The challenger.
You want to run that shit back?
Fucking butts.
Hoku Tomaru versus Koos Nude Butt.
What's up with the white life? I have no idea how the white life works.
Like your, it's your super bar. Fight!
Counter hit. I was like, corner boys. They don't be flexing.
No flex zone. Oh, wow.
I really got hit by that fucking over there. I'm salty.
Oh, come on!
Oh, oh yes! Iron.
Tied that shit up.
I should have stopped attacking you because I had to leave. Sign, welcome. Who's winning right now? It's Atown.
Half of them.
Round one. Fight! No. Look at that. Oh.
Fuck. Oh no!
The whiff though.
I wish we could turn time off. Time off.
We're both
bad. I know.
God, I'm never gonna do this.
DPs.
Good ones.
Clap it up. It was actually pretty solid, though. You got the that butt down. That butt work. Alright, so that was 2-1 at least. We have to choose another random game from the wheel.
I bet on you, didn't he? Oh.
Alright, well. No one bet for me on this one. Let me check the thing.
Did.
Oh, you did. Well, why didn't it take it then? It didn't do it right.
Hmm.
Not showing any votes for me.
I might have put it in wrong then.
Well, you know what? I'll just reset it. Alright, so next game, let's roll the wheel. Let's see what's next up here. Oh god. Alright. Well, let me prepare myself. Fucking Puzzle Fighter.
Oh, okay.
Alright guys, so next game up. You can start the betting now. Puzzle Fighter.
Oh, that's why I didn't put a number.
All right, guys. You can get your bets in on Super Puzzle Fighter. Turbo. We'll see how this one goes. You know, I need to get work on my hand-eye coordination in this one. Really.
Like, aiming with blocks.
Let's see what we can do here in this game. Like, why I started getting locked up there? I feel like I was doing okay. Your favorite game? Well, I suck at it, clearly. I'm not sure why it's cut off on the screen. Let me try and fix it, sorry.
That's gonna take time.
Alright. It should be good now. Yeah, clearly I suck at this shit.
よし。
The fuck?
He's super bodied.
Like, what the? I don't get how, like, Puzzle Fighter works, clearly, because I think I'm doing okay and I get, like, chained to death. Alright, well, GG. Clearly, I don't understand how that game works. I thought, like, clearing the board was a good idea, but I think it's not. I think it's, like, just chaining to the top or something. So, it's 3-1. Yeah, I don't know how Puzzle Fighter works, apparently, because clearly, like, I clear the entire board and still get bopped. Yeah. All right. Well.
Want to pick the next game?
It doesn't even matter. I guess I'll pick the next game, that's fine. I was just gonna pick, what was I gonna pick? Ring of Destruction.
Okay.
From Slam Masters. Yeah, my puzzle fighter skills are free, clearly. This intro music,
though.
It sounds like the scene on like Yu Yu Hakusho before like a boss comes out.
Oh yeah.
Like with the girl is talking in the dark tournament. That's what it sounds like.
One,
fight! This music is kind of tight, though. Fucking breakdancing shit, though.
Fuck! That ate it, though!
I was trying to do the, that one move I did last time, but it didn't come out.
God damn. Pixel hype!
I don't know how you're still alive, but okay. You're also like right as red now, apparently, so that's.
Round three, fight!
Oh shit!
Oh, yo, this is not flex though. Well, this fucking grabbing shit, I can't block.
Fuck!
Just bison shit, though. Okay, alright. Yo, that music. I still feel confident in this matchup.
Mexico. Round one, fight!
What the? Yo, what kind of trade was that? I get out this corner.
Oh my god! It's a comeback!
Oh.
You win! Round two, fight!
Cross under. Hit him with the ribs. Him with that fucking spin. See, like, fucking MC Hammer and shit. Look at that damage. What the fuck? No. None of that shit again. That shit was a little too close for me.
NWA.
Yeah, I was like, what?
Round one,
Oh, I countered that shit. Fuck. Am I stunned, really? Oh, this is fucking bullshit. What the, what to say? What kind of range? Okay, alright, so we found the grab button now. Let's see. Alright. These grabs that do like 50% damage. I'll take the trade. I'll take it.
For all the Mervins, didn't he?
Oh. Round 3, fight!
God, I can never beat that move.
Oh, I'm stunned after that? What? That makes sense. My games. What's the range there? What the fuck? Okay. No. I don't understand this range, but it's cool. Nah. The trade! Let's go! Yeah, throw whatever the fuck that is in the stage there. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about.
You know what time it is.
Alright, so let's go ahead and just close that there. There we go. Alright, so what's the next game?
Neo Turf Masters.
God. Alright guys, so we're playing some golf next. So prepare yourselves.
Need to calm down from all this excitement. Nice, cool, relaxing game with some golf.
This fucking game. Alright, let's go ahead and load it up next here.
Please select the type of your game. Who do you play as? Robert Mendel. Gordon Spiner. Please select your challenge. Australia. Lagoon Golf Course. George Spiner versus Robert Landel.
George Spiner with two M's.
Hole number 1, 400.
Very basic golf course right here. Not too hard. Nice and simple.
Yeah.
Damn you.
Two really watch the air out here a little bit. Let's see here. Close though, almost had it.
It's you again.
I'm trying.
I'll just let you know. Oh!
Okay, I clearly didn't fucking have the right shit for that, but okay.
That was really close though. If you want to, unless you just want to do three.
It's gonna depend on if I win any holes or not.
Okay, fair enough.
Well, that wasn't too bad. Hey, nice shot.
Thank you, thank you.
Alright, let's see here. I think I had a lot more range on it. Yeah, you should have met him. Okay. There's wind, too. Wow, I didn't get anything there. What the hell?
You hit the tree?
Yeah, well, I like it. They could have gone worse. Which was. Oh, what? I didn't know how to pick the. Okay.
We can just mulligan this hole if you want to. Oh, nice.
Hey, there we go.
Get in!
Ooh.
Player 1 for double bogey.
Double bogey.
Okay.
Player 2 for par.
Clearly. How's it going, Rigo?
Player 2 wins.
Player 2!
Prize for winner. Okay.
This is a freaking game.
Player 2, 2 holes up.
Are you losing? Yes, I'm losing in this fucking game right now.
Player 2, tee shot.
This is like some fucking a troll stage right here, I can tell. See here. I need some power. Yeah.
Okay.
I'd be king of salt to you. Like, alright, it's been a rough day. Alright, on these games right now, but I got a shot. Josephrenia, welcome to the stream, my friend. Alright, so that was Neo Turf Masters. Welcome to the stream. And thank you for that follow, Josephrenia. So right now it's 4-2. Atown has the lead by 2 games. All right, so I'm able to choose my last game to stay alive. Basically, A-Town has the ultimate choice at the end. So, I have to pick my last game since I'm on losers right here. So, if I win in this game, then the fourth game will be another random, and then A-Town gets to choose the last game for the win. So,
for the win.
Game number 5, A-Town gets to choose if I can stay alive in the next 2 games, so it's going to be rough. Alright, well, just I have to choose one game, and we go third strike.
Ooh, okay. If you don't mind me saying, like, I feel like the format as it's evolved each time we've done this, this is actually pretty cool, like having the random pick, and then like we choose and all that stuff, like, I feel like it's...
Yeah, it's making it more, more concise. It definitely helps with, like, the drama, definitely there. You know, have it all stacked up here, so... I like the format change. I think it's going to work out pretty well in the future if I have the game chosen. It keeps it pretty fair and balanced for everyone, too. So let me pull up Third Strike. All right.
don't like some of these names in here.
Yeah, I see. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm not gonna show any of those names on stream. We saw the post on Twitter, so I had to check it out. Well, thanks. I appreciate it. I'm glad to see that, like, the tweets matter sometimes. So, you guys can feel free to tweet out the stream as well. Let people know we're still playing video games. Right now, the score is 4-2 in A-Town's favor. Right now, he's winning the battle of the Gummies. We'll see if it stays that way.
I haven't shared this on my real Facebook, and it's odd.
Yeah, I'm waiting for this. Ruka, what have you been up to? Remy, how about that Remy life? Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
Oh, my input's so bad.
I don't understand how my counter hit didn't work there, but...
No, I'll pause stream just to reduce lag too, my bad. This game doesn't have Adon in it, does it?
No, there's no Adon, thank God. Can I get my super out there? Oh my god, I need to start DPing, but it's not coming out. Final round. Engage. Super. I can't get the super to come out right now on the stick. Yeah, I think there's something transparent over your face, Kim. Oh, I see. That's weird. What is that?
Take your time.
There's Urian. Well, I'm looking forward to Urian in the next game. Not this one. I'm waiting for this. Okay, it should be good now. Are you ready? Go! What? Okay, I don't even know how I got hit by that. I was blocking that. But okay. Prepare to strike. Now.
Okay.
Like, I don't even have anything to say about that. GG.
You win.
Don't know what to say about that.
Now,
well,
find a new rival.
That was anticlimactic as hell.
Well, let's keep playing, man. Come on. Let's not be like that. Let's not end like that. Come on.
Like, I didn't want to say about the fucking dragon punch. I wasn't expecting, so that's my entire life bar. It's over. Prepare to
strike. I mulliganed that round.
Originally, I planned to be made to five, make the last one like a first to three or whatever. But
that's fine.
I didn't know if you'd get that far.
I mean, we can just say that the fifth win has to be the, like, 3-5 or whatever, you know?
Yeah, that makes sense. I can do that.
Fuck.
I dig it, like, the last game has to be at least 3 out of 5 instead of 2.
I mean, that just makes it more entertaining, I feel. And better for both of us. Oh, okay. Fuck.
Oh boy.
That's fucking swag having the butler helicopter down.
I really wish that Billy would be in 5, just so I could have the butler come out.
Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world of the street fighter.
Let me pick my pink outfit. Which one was that? I think it was this one. Look at my color.
Fighters ready. Engage.
Can I cross up?
I keep thinking she's Adon.
She'd be Adon, she'd be broken. Like, I'm so mad I got hit by that. I'm so salty. I keep forgetting it's not Street Fighter 4.
Fuck, what's that move? Oh!
They're, what do you call it? The pitch. The Suga, whatever it's called? Go. The air kick thing?
Off.
Well, that would have been tight if he got it.
Now, find a new rival.
Right, so I gotta stay alive on this last round.
Yeah, well, I got the picture.
Oh god, they all have the same names, Michael.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck the moves are. Like, I just remember that the uppercut was the first one for W. Into the heat of battle. Go for it. He's on these though.
Oh, I picked the right one, I just don't know the fucking shoulder. Oh, there he goes.
Perry boys.
Fuck.
I dodged that fireball because it was killed right there.
I know. Strike now.
I don't have arms.
Oh.
Oh, that fucking knee drop. Like that.
Ooh, the bomb dig!
Alright. Well, the first one I read, but that one was just random. I just fucking did it.
Okay.
Well, I fought for my life there. I'm somehow still alive. Now, it's 4-3. I have to choose another random game.
Okay.
If I manage to survive the random game, then you get the final choice of the round or the match. So, it's gonna be rough.
And re-roll if we played the game already, of course.
Yeah. I think it's been pretty good at picking the random ones, though, so. Let me pull up the thing again. Where's the wheel? Alright, guys.
Do you like the wheel, though? Like.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Like, it's easy to set up, too. I'll have to save that for you for next time. Where's the... I'll be able to give you guys your bets for A-Town's win last time. Hold on. Alright. Let's see what the next game is. Random. What up on here? Marvel Superheroes. Well, that's gonna be a fun one. Alright, guys, so prepare yourselves. We open up the bet for Marvel Superheroes.
This is actually a pretty prime choice right here, too.
Yeah, I think it's pretty good. I mean, we both like the game. We know what's broken. Alright, guys, I'm opening up the betting now for Marvel Superheroes. Alright, I forgot to reset. Hold on. There we go.
Oh my god. Good luck, man.
Yeah, it's been an interesting few matches so far. Oh man, the stream session right now. Holy shit. There we go. This fucking game is hella broken. Alright, guys, prepare yourselves.
The stream session.
Drudon, what's up, my friend? Welcome. Oh, yeah.
I'm Let's go, club.
That damage. Okay.
Fuck. Okay.
Did that breakdancer, bro. It's like,
bless the move.
Oh. What the fuck? God, I'm glad I didn't get hit by whatever that was. It's like, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Oh, all right. Just stomp me when I'm down. I see.
Do that shit. Oh.
Jesus. Super armor though. Oh, what the? All right. Fuck you, Juggernaut. What the fuck? He just tossed my ass like a piece of shit.
I mean, I'm scared of your Spider-Man and this shit, to be honest.
See, I have to save the Spidey for, like, if I don't win this one.
Sure.
This Juggernaut's fucking ridiculous. What the f- that hitbox, though? Look at that damage. I don't know how to use the fucking gems, but...
You down to back, both punches.
Oh, okay, well...
Oh,
I could not get that fucking super armor though. Bro, how many fucking gems do you have? Like, Jesus. Whoa! Let's go.
Damn. Rookie.
Fucking juggernaut, man, with that super armor. That picture of Captain America is just not doing it for me.
You don't like it? I mean, it seems really cool.
For freedom!
Oh, that was my other one?
Yeah, he's got that one and the shield one. Yeah, no shield though.
Shield back. Give me that.
Damn. Alright, I get it. Not getting that shield back. Oh god.
Oh, get back! Let's go!
What's that bullshit?
I'm going to use the restroom before this last round.
Alright, that's fine. We can play a song or two here. You guys prepare for the grand finale of King of Fightcade here. We're on the last game, which is A-Town's choice. A-Town will get to choose the last game of the night. For the win. Screw up the stream again. Alright guys, so it's time. It's the final game here. Let's see if I can pull it out.
Okay.
Alright, so I think we're about ready here. Hopefully. Everyone got to stretch a bit.
Did not think it was gonna come down to this, didn't you?
Well, it was pretty close. Third strike was a struggle. Fucking Puzzle Fighter though, that shit pissed me off.
It's bad when Puzzle Fighters burn away from the...
Because it was just extremely sudden. Like, I went from, like, a clear board to fucking losing. Alright, so what's gonna be the last game?
A new power is rising! Its victory is at hand!
There was three I was debating about.
Okay. Hold on, because Yoni put the freaking rise sound effect. It's booming in my ears right now.
Leave none alive!
Alright guys, so it's time for the final showdown.
So, as I was saying before I was rised upon, I was debating three games. I was debating Adon, Oregon, or Optic Blast himself.
Oh god.
So I don't feel like X-Men Children of Atom is a fair way to end the stream. So,
I mean, if you want, you can put all three choices in the wheel and choose one. Or you can just pick up one. Either way is fine. If I have one more games, I'm going to come down to this.
I'm going to do X-Men versus Street Fighter.
Okay.
Because I feel like that's the least painful. This is for all the gummies.
Alright guys, so you heard the man. We're going to be doing the X-Men versus Street Fighter for all the marbles, all the gummies. We pay you guys out for the last game. Now they're rolling in dimes now, so.
But I'm gonna use this flask one last time.
Oh boy.
Any way this ends, Demi, I wanna say thank you.
It's been a lot of fun.
Great fun.
It's been a great event. Look forward to it every month.
I do too.
Alright, X-Men versus Street Fighter. Oh my god, let's prepare for your votes. In a minute here.
Damn, Young's been 200 hours, okay.
Yeah, Young's been putting in that work. He's a leading legend now. Good job, my friend. Clean out the stream. All right, guys, hope you guys are prepared over there. Get your votes in. Here's a tweet.
Dip is on point.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Get your folks in here for the last game. Play your friends. Here we go, hey. Why that face? Alright, let's go ahead and get things going. Well, should be a pretty entertaining one. I used to play this game so much when I was a kid. So many coins. Lost.
Yep, this was a classic.
Okay, I can't choose again. No.
You gotta set your controller up again?
Maybe. Let me see. Let me check the inputs. Yep. Let's put these in here.
And after you end play, we can restart one more time.
Yep. Okay, there we go.
Ready, fight!
Make sure it's actually working. Okay, all of them except for one. The first one is not. Okay, there we go. Now we're ready. Oh, thanks, Siren. Yeah, I was getting the game ready first here. I'm gonna switch the screen in a second. My buttons weren't set for this one. Alright, here we go, for all the marbles. Bam.
Remember, we gotta get 3 wins each for the winner.
Yeah. First of 3.
Let's go, Bob.
Ready. Fight!
Let's
Oh, what? Look how that fireball just went over you there. Okay, all right, guys. Can we get some claps in chat there for that bullshit? What the fuck? Optic blast. You know why. God, you see this fucking cheese right now? I hope you guys are enjoying it. I hope you're enjoying this shit right now, fucking Cyclops. I have an idea. Spamming off with blacks, well, A-Town's bringing you back to the past for this shit. Fight! Yeah. What? How? What? I can't finish that. Guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this. I hope you're enjoying whatever the fuck this is right now. Well, congrats to A-Town with that shit. Hope you guys enjoyed King of Fight King.
Game over, man. It's game over.
Hope you guys had a good time. The Optic Blast show is over now. You guys can come out of hiding. Don't know what to say. I don't have an answer for Cyclops. There you go, guys, for your betting there. You get lots of dimes. Enjoy your blood money. A-Town as the winner of King of Fightcade. Again this month. What do you have to say?
You want to do that Skype interview, buddy?
Oh, God. I was going to save the interview for Saturday, but okay. I'm going to give you know, some time on the Later and Late Show to you know, go ahead and gloat if you need to in the game. You know, in the post interview on Saturday night, right, when my salt level isn't so high, I can actually do an interview for the current winner. And that gives me time to put together a highlight or two of your glorious win here, I guess.
Well, all I have to say is Denny Von Doom doing big things. I'm gonna be fucking palm to mouth some gummy bears. But make sure you check this man out, Later Than Late Show. Doing big things. Shit's hype. Yeah.
Well, thank you, A-Town, for those kind words. I want to thank A-Town for playing again this month with me. It's a pretty close battle. But he did pull it out with the fucking Cyclops. So, you guys, get hyped for A-Town. He'll be enjoying some delicious gummy bears. I think it was a pretty good show. I'm gonna make sure to highlight everything as well for future reference. But I think the format works pretty well for the Fightcade, so it gives everyone a fair shot. Makes it fun. Look forward to putting together some new ideas as well for the show, so you guys can feel free to join us, you know, and hang out. Already play Fightcade with us. I think we're gonna start doing another Fightcade day with just like people can join us as well, like maybe another random day every other month. So that'd be fun. How long have you been streaming? How long was the event? About 2.5 hours, not bad.
Yeah. Good chunk.
Need some gummy bears? Well, I mean, I'm not gonna be able to eat any gummy bears. I'm gonna be sending them to A-Town. Okay, the Jackster, you're not hot on the game though.
No, oh, see, and hashtag where's Steve? Where's Steve?
Steve is like somewhere dapping the pictures of Jury or something. It's probably like some like Street Fighter V collection. Or Armiga. It's still pretty early. King of Fightcade is officially over. A-Town has won